invitation to listen deeply, to practice turning towards sounds and music as a meditation, awakening our ability to hear, listening with the whole body, and being with our experience mindfully, moment by moment. So beginning by making yourself comfortable, allowing yourself to settle into a seated or lying position, allowing the ground to support your intention to listen deeply and mindfully, sensing the stability underneath you. Perhaps, if it feels comfortable, you can begin closing your eyes or lowering your gaze. Beginning now to turn the attention towards breathing. Noticing where breathing is revealing itself to you in your body. On the level of sensation. Being with the full in-breath and the full out-breath. Witnessing breathing happen. Becoming aware of any sounds being generated by the breath. Gently tuning into these sounds, noticing their pace, rhythm, and texture. becoming aware of the whole body sitting here, breathing. Listening attentively now to the breath and listening to the body. Noticing movement in the chest area, the shoulders, the arms, the hands, the clothes, as they gently move in rhythm to the wave of the breath. And now, allowing the focus of attention to shift from listening internally to the body to becoming aware of the soundscape around the body. Opening now to all sounds. Allowing sounds to reveal themselves. Opening to sounds as they arise. Allowing the ears and the body to receive the sensations of sound. Cultivating a sense of wonder at this ability that we often take for granted. Noticing the qualities of sounds, the pitch, clarity, textures. The layering of sounds, how they weave in and out of each other, underneath, above, in front, behind, sounds within sounds. Sounds from all directions. Sensing distance between sounds. Patterns within sounds. Rhythms. Beats. Pulses. Silence to begin revealing itself. Noticing the gaps, the spaces, listening to the silence in between sounds. Now we are about to listen to a piece of music from 13 Changes by Pauline Oliveros. As you listen, try to become aware of any thoughts, emotions, sensations that may be present. See if it is possible to notice what part of the body is listening most. The ears, the heart, the mind, the muscles and bones. Is the ear drawn to the pure quality of sound of the soprano saxophone? Does the heart respond to the call of the blackbird at dawn? Is the mind fascinated by the spectral harmony of the piano? Can you feel in your muscles and bones the low resonance of the skin of the drum? Now, sitting with, being with, the space out of which all sounds arise. Thank you.
Thank you.